Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer and this is Sliding Soma. Sliding Soma is yet another brilliant Soma Cube designed by Volker Latusek. And the object is to get the 7 Soma pieces into this cage. However, the cage doesn't have any holes. And so how do you get them into the cage? Well, it's a sliding Soma puzzle. So the trick that Volker invented is the top slides, but it doesn't slide off. Actually, I glued some stops, so it stops and it doesn't come off. So the object is to get the pieces in the puzzle, and let me give you a little demonstration of that. Putting the pieces in, okay, and let me try and remember the order. I think it was this one that came only later. So yeah, let's first try and put in this red piece. Yeah, and that's the challenge. How do you get these pieces in? Well, a bit of turning, sliding, manipulation. Here we have another piece. I think the red piece needed to be rotated. So yeah, the puzzle requires a bit of dexterity, but obviously when you know the solution, and Volker told me the solution, it works. But now comes the tricky part. Here we have this orange piece, and it should go under the other pieces. And things should be moving around. Okay, this is the place where I'm getting stuck. But anyway, the way that I'm solving this is by putting the pieces in, holding them in place with my finger, let other pieces drop in place, and after quite a few moves, you get the last few pieces in with all kinds of rotations. Let's see. And then, with the last piece in, it closes. Of course, there are still some pieces out, so I haven't solved it. But this puzzle is really a fun puzzle. And the interesting thing is, and that's also my question to you, is that Volker made the puzzle even more challenging by adding another requirement. That is, can you find a solution where you don't need the holes? So I'm using my finger to keep pieces in place for all the internal manipulation, but there is a way to solve this puzzle without using the holes. Can you find it? Thank you for watching.